righteous way. I would open the door for all of us to be slaves to tyrants. What would that do to God? That would make him a tyrant too. Is that true? Right, so that is going to be helpful for us. I'm looking forward to it. But here, notice what God does. God removes Belshazzar. Look at verse 29. Then commanded Belshazzar, and they clothed Daniel with scarlet and put chains of gold around his neck and made a proclamation concerning him that he should be the third ruler in the kingdom. Look what he did. Daniel, I appreciate what you did. God still killed him. Look at the next verse. In that night, Belshazzar, the king of the Chaldeans, was slain.
Come on.
See? This is the nature of narrative, particularly the Old Testament. It actually compresses the narrative so tight that it's almost comical. Here, Daniel's being exalted by Belshazzar.